Back with a quick review of the chain and sprocket I installed. We're out here at Cape Fear ATV MC Park out here in North Carolina. Had this chain and sprocket on for about probably about 2 weeks now, and I like it. Like it's like I went two teeth up in the back, one tooth up in the front with a tusk case saver. Overall, I'm very impressed with the setup. Like very torquey on the low end, which is what I was looking for. I'm not really going for high end speed because I'm never gonna go try to reach top speed on these things. But yeah, overall impression, it's a really good buy. I got a primary drive 520 chain, gold with the primary drive super light rear sprocket, and a Renthol front steel sprocket 13 tooth. Really good setup. So if you're looking to add a little bit more low end torque to your Raptor, I would suggest that setup, at least what I did, and it works for me. All right, so hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, share, and subscribe. Trying to build my channel daily, little by little. So for the ones that are following me, I appreciate you all very much, and hopefully we can you know, like grow and build some more content, you know, like as we go forward. I just got to clear up something. I said that I went one up on the front sprocket and two up on the front sprocket earlier when I was at the park. I actually went one down on my front sprocket and I went two up on my rear sprocket. So I have a 13 tooth front sprocket and a 40 tooth rear sprocket. So just to clear that up, but all in all, it's a good setup. It meets my intended purpose, which is to add a little bit more low end torque to my ride. I like that whenever I want to pick it up and pop a wheelie, or you know, just really get up and get out. That setup really does something for me, and it serves its intended purpose. And that primary drive ultralight rear sprocket really cuts down on the rotational mass. When you're really trying to get up and get out and do what you got to do, it'll be there for you. So it's a good setup. Thanks for watching my review. Like, share, and subscribe if you haven't already done so. Tell your friends about me, and hopefully we'll see each other out there on the trails or out there on the track. I'm gonna keep practicing. Maybe you'll see me out there on the circuit. Who knows? Time will tell, but we'll be in it together. So peace out.